which is exactly what he hoped would happen.
Entertainer, that's the biggest win we could get. You know, I was lucky enough to win that one last year and first time in my career. So, it feels good to be back and have another shot at it.
Jason beat out Keith Urban.